go. In any legal proceeding that takes place in a courtroom, the testimony of eyewitnesses is critical. It can make all the difference between being declared guilty or innocent. It can make the difference between going to jail or being set free. But the Holy Scriptures is a book written by eyewitnesses. And how you deal with the Scriptures, with Holy Injil, will determine whether you are declared guilty or innocent in the sight of God.